know, we're really trying to keep everything the same, and we really have talked a lot in the off season about complacency and, you know, being satisfied. I really think our kids get it. You know, I think each year it's a different year. I think each year you're hungry for the year to start and the start achieving the goals you set out, and I don't think it's any different. I really don't. You know, the great thing is the kids that are on this team, the seniors now and the juniors, they've tasted what it's like to win a championship, and, you know, it was a great feeling. And so I think that I feel good about where they're at mentally. I just don't think they're hung over from what happened, and I don't think that they're satisfied with where they are. And I think they think, hey, this is now our year. You know, last year was a great year, and those seniors deserve what they got. Now we're going to put our mark. If I'm a senior in this on this football team, I'm going to put our mark this year. It's going to be the 212 team.
So you lose your quarterback, you lose your running back, you lose your top receiver. What are the Lakers going to look like in 2012?
You know, that's a great point. I think high school football, you know, you're always replacing kids. You know, I think in our last years, you know, each year you go back and we've lost many, many good players, you know, sometimes more than other years. I think last year was an exceptional year of players. We graduated quite a few of those guys. But, you know, in a program like this, there's a lot of guys that have been waiting to play, you know, and they're waiting their turn, and now it's finally their turn to play. And I feel good about the kids that are going to replace those kids that you mentioned, you know, and I think we'll find guys to fill in the holes. And again, these guys that will play this year have just been waiting in the Laker program to be a part of it. So now it's their turn, and they'll take it over. You know, I think Jack Anderson's a kid that had an awesome year last year. I mean, a kid that had 9 interceptions on defense, and we started using him offensively a bit towards the end of the year. Connor Griffin came on really strong for us the past year. Romello Washington's a guy you've never heard of. It's going to be a very good player. Nick Palomini's going to be a very good player as a receiver. I think our running back's very good. You know, we got a couple of them. J.B. Holmes is one, and Spencer Anderson's been working at running back, so I think we're really solid there, too. Our offensive line, 3 of those guys are back, so you'll hear them. I expect a lot out of Mitch Lomax on the defensive side. Nick Underwood's a kid that played as a sophomore last year towards the end of the year that's going to be a very good player for us. Again, on the defensive line, I think we're solid. Austin Fonts comes back, so really, in the mix of things, we got a lot of kids that have played. Like a lot of kids that played last year, got a lot of experience. Some of them you may have not heard of. Others, you know, started for us and made an impact, and now they'll be the anchors of the team.
And what about the quarterback position?
You know, we've got 2 very, very capable guys. You know, Harrison Ramey came back out after missing a couple years due to injury. He'll be a senior. Justin Rupi's been in the program all along. So, you know, Justin's had a great summer along with Harrison, and I feel great about those guys. You know, right now I'm not sure who it's going to be. Maybe it's both of them. You know, maybe we'll start out kind of checking them both out and seeing who, you know, rises above the other one. But we can win with either one of them. We feel good about either one of them. They're both winner kids, and we're going to be in good shape there. I really take it the same way every year. You know, the success is really in, you know, not so much wins and losses. It's the experience. You know, we really believe that here. We really preach it. We live it, you know. So it's going to be just a great experience with the kids. The wins are going to come. We're going to win our share of games, whether it's a championship or not. You know, at the end of the year, what we want to be able to say is it was a great year, a lot of fun, a lot of great relationships, friendships, memories forever, that kind of stuff, really. The other stuff will take care of itself. I feel good about where we're at. I feel good about the schedule. I feel good about the preparation that, you know, going into league play. And then again, our motto here is, you know, by the time we get to the 10th game, we're playing our best football. So that's still the plan.